and the students of nursery dancing on the song Mother Mother.
Thank you. ਪਰੇ ਅਮੀ ਪੁੱਛੇ ਪੁੱਤਾ ਘਰ ਕਦੋਂ ਆਵੇਗਾ ਪੁੱਛਦੇ ਨੇ ਕਈ ਕੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਲਈ ਲਿਆਵੇਗਾ ਪਰੇ ਅਮੀ ਪੁੱਛੇ ਪੁੱਤਾ ਘਰ ਕਦੋਂ ਆਵੇਗਾ ਇੱਕ ਮੇਰੀ ਮਾਂ ਜੀ ਨੂੰ ਦਿਲੋਂ ਐ ਫਿਕਰ ਇੱਕ ਮੇਰੀ ਮਾਂ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਡਾਲਰ ਕਮਾਉਣਾ ਬਾਕੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਪੁੱਛਦੇ ਰੋਟੀ ਖਾਧੀ ਆ ਕੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੱਲੀ ਮਾਂ ਪੁੱਛਦੀ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਡਾਲਰ ਕਮਾਉਣਾ ਬਾਕੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਪੁੱਛਦੇ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਡਾਲਰ ਕਮਾਉਣਾ ਬਾਕੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਪੁੱਛਦੇ ਰੋਟੀ ਖਾਧੀ ਆ ਕੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੱਲੀ ਮਾਂ ਪੁੱਛਦੀ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਡਾਲਰ ਕਮਾਉਣਾ ਬਾਕੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਪੁੱਛਦੇ
ਵੰਡਰਫੁਲ ਪਰਫਾਰਮੈਂਸ ਮਾਈ ਫਾਦਰ ਗੇਵ ਮੀ ਦ ਗ੍ਰੇਟੈਸਟ ਗਿਫਟ ਯੈਸ ਹੀ ਬਿਲੀਵਡ ਇਨ ਮੀ
ਲੇਡੀਜ਼ ਐਂਡ ਜੈਂਟਲਮੈਨ Join your hands together to welcome our tiny tots dancing to the tunes of song Papa Kehte Hain.
Performance. children of nursery have realized that parents are God-gifted. We should understand that how much sacrifice they make for us.
Next, I would like to call upon Ahana and Mitesh to present the preamble of school's achievement, the school report.
Maybe there is a road ahead of it. Maybe there is a new world down the road. Walking forth is the only flight, because we did not come this far to come this far only. A heart filled with affiliation is all that we know since the very existence of the school. And that's what gives us the ambition of marching forward till excellence is achieved in all our endeavors. Our school, Motto Karam Shiksham, is a guiding philosophy which propels us towards a meaningful future. Good evening, everyone. It gives me a sense of pride to stand here to share with you the joy of fulfillment by presenting the annual report 2019. This report is comprised of the achievements made during the academic session 2018-19 and at the same time to set the path for greater accomplishments in the years to come. Kaintal School itself is a pace-setting institute and always moves ahead in implementing new programs in teaching, testing and evaluation. Our system of learning always believes in removing stress and providing opportunities to the students to participate in various activities and help them to earn better results. We ensure that the academic training takes the center stage in our system, and our results do showcase this fact. This year too, the ISE and ICSE results were exemplary. Excellent ISE class 12 result filled us with pride, and we feel honored to put forward the results of class 12 here today. Out of 39 students appeared, 10 students got 90% and above, and 35 students got 70% and above, so all passing with first division and distinction. Give a huge round of applause to our North Zone ISE topper Anina Dhingra, Commerce Stream, who scored 98.5%. And Mahekri Pat, Medical Stream, a district topper, scored 97.5%.
Anina Dhingra, 100 out of 100 in Commerce and Physical Education. Mahekri Pat, 100 out of 100 in Biology. Gujashan Singh, 100 out of 100 in Political Science. Tapur and Gurpata, 100 out of 100 in physical education. Results of class 10 ICSE also made us proud, where Rishpinder Kaur, the district topper, has grabbed the opposition by scoring 97.6%, closely followed by Abhinav Madan with 96.8%, and Naman Gaur 96.2% out of 95 students. 30 students secured above 90% marks. 65 students got 80% and above. Abhinav, Anusha, Ishita, Naisha, Praguni, Rashminder, Saksham, Sumida and Vishav Singla got 100% in English literature. Ishita and Jessica got 100 out of 100 in chemistry. Ishita got 100 out of 100 in biology too. Abhinav and Naisha got 100 out of 100 in history and civics. Congratulations everyone. Kaintal School has been constantly maintaining high academic excellence year after year in course grades, and I consider it my privilege to say that a huge percentage of the credit goes to a consistent guiding and motivational force, our worthy principal ma'am, Mrs. Rajinder Kaur Vik, who time to time keeps on giving important tips and guidelines to the staff members about how to train the students to perform excellently. A number of students of our school have now started out-on courses in prestigious institutions across the country and also abroad. We wish them all the best for their higher studies.
Making our students globally relevant is need of the hour, and with the same idea, we introduced Cambridge English examinations, and we have been successfully conducting these for the last 2 years. All are by LE, KET, PET and FC students from class 1 to 12 are awarded with globally recognized Cambridge English certificates. A two-day Cambridge Teachers support program was also hosted at Kaintal School to provide a wide range of support and training to the teachers so that they can provide the students with the best possible preparation for Cambridge examinations. With the purpose of updating teachers' knowledge, the school sent its teacher to attend various workshops hosted by ICSE and ISE at Noida and Saket in Delhi. These workshops proved to be quite enriching and educational. Attendee teachers further shared the knowledge with other fellow teachers, so widening the sphere of wisdom. Apart from this, our teachers also attended various workshops organized by Pidilite, Camel and Fevicryl at Buttadal Public School, Modern School, DAV, Patiala, Art College Chandigarh and Nazibgarh, New Delhi to upgrade your skills.
Competitions and activities organized offer opportunities for students to learn the value of teamwork, individual and group responsibility, and a sense of culture and community. Extracurricular activities provided a channel for reinforcing the lessons learned in the classroom in a real-world context and are thus considered an integral part of a well-rounded education. Realizing these opportunities are provided to students to take part in a number of activities and competitions, both intra and inter-school. Mahatik Kaur of class 12 brought laurels by winning a cash prize of Rs. 10,000 along with other gift vouchers in All India Letter Writing Competition organized by Postal Department. In the 18th All India Home Talent Contest organized by Schools India, our students displayed their talent through color and expression. Bharat Goel, class 5th, Hargun Verma, class 3rd, Pranvi Gupta, class 4th, Arishtha, class 4th, Hasimran Kaur, class 6, won cash prizes up to 1,000 along with gold medals in art competition. While Khushi Goel, class 9, Prableen, class 8, grabbed gold medal and cash prizes in creative writing competition. Chandigarh Zone Association of Schools for the Indian School Certificate organized zonal creative writing competition at CH7, Chandigarh. Our students, Rehman Kaur, class 10th, grabbed first position in under 17 category, and Naveen Sharma, class 11, got second position in under 19 category. In the national group competition organized by Bharat Vikas Parishad Patiala, our school team was awarded with a trophy and certificate.
The quality of your thinking determines the quality of your mind. Participation in the science, maths and English Olympiad itself is the biggest competition where a student competes to outshine others. It infuses a healthy competitive spirit through reward-based assessment. Unified International English Olympiad, Anshika, class 3rd, jumped to 89th rank at national level. Ayan Dugal, Drishti Bansal and Kapish Kohli got 1st and 3rd rank at zone. In national level science talent search examination organized by Unified Council, we have a long list of our national and state rankers. To list a few, Naveen Mittal, class 7th, Prableen Kaur, class 8th, and Shishant Mittal, class 10th, Harsimrat Kaur, class 4th, Prabkirat Singh, class 4th, Arnav Gupta and Vishwajit Singh, class 5th, Angel Gupta, class 6th, and Sakshan Sood, class 10th, pass out. In National Mathematics Olympiad, Dhairya Goel, class 4th, Ahana, class 5th, Arshnur, class 7th, Bhavya, class 6th, Prableen Kaur, class 8th, Bhavyam Kumar, class 9th, Shishank Mittal, class 10th, Jasnoor Singh and Gurpal Singh, class 10th, pass out. All won gold medals. Jasnoor Singh was awarded with Medal of Distinction. In the National Level Abacus Competition, Kapish Kohli, class 3rd, got 3rd position. He was awarded with the Champions Trophy. Congratulations everyone!
Keeping ourselves up with the pace of modern world, complete digitalization of the school was undertaken, which transformed the entire school chorus, channelized through the information technology, so bringing in more transparency and enhanced communication with parents and community. Now parents parents can keep a real-time track of the status of their child for daily attendance, fee status, results, school surplus, and news through the school app. As a new endeavor, we took a giant leap in the examination procedure this year by replacing the conventional regime of manually prepared report cards by the teachers with the computer-generated report cards. This transformation minimized the efforts of the teachers to manually fill in the report cards all by themselves.
The students of the school are divided into three different houses, Nirja, Dhruv and Kalpana. Each house is managed by teachers, students, a house captain and house vice captain. The house on duty performs its duty of conducting the day-to-day activities, competitions in systematic and disciplined way. All through the session, the students along with their teachers had undertaken a number of activities like the grandparents' day, quiz, creative writing, best out of ways, debate, declamation, recitation, folk dance, one-act plays, puppet making, display board competition to display their talents and abilities. Moreover, summer camp itself provides students a meaningful platform to express themselves. This year too, students were given special classes to explore and develop their skills in painting, craftwork, dance, pottery, cooking and many more to say during summer camp. You will also witness the glimpses of these activities to a certain extent in today's culture program. Students showcase their creativity in the form of project on topics of science, social science and mathematics. Further, the awesome creativities was displayed in a project exhibition where all who visited were thrilled and wonderstruck and appreciated the efforts and creativity of students.
Our tiny thoughts of Prep 1, Prep 2 and Class 1 are equally engaged all through the session in learning inside as well as outside the classroom. Aerobics assembly is a regular feature of our prep school. Students participated in various fun activities including thumb, fruit and vegetable painting, yoga, tear and paste activity, storytelling and enactment, recitation, quiz, gift wrapping, fun games, to list a few. Promoting the harmony across all communities, special assemblies are conducted on a regular basis where all the festivals, irrespective of religion, are fondly celebrated. Our focus here at Kaintal School is always to update our students with the best possible and latest information regarding their future goals. With the same motive, various career counseling workshops are also organized time to time where subject experts as well as counselors guide the students regarding their choices and areas of interest.
Ego Club of Kaintal School remains quite active and keeps on organizing a lot of activities related with environment, its care, protection and preservation through creative writing competitions on the topics of conservation of natural resources and display board competition. A tree plantation drive was also carried out with the support of Department of Horticulture. Conforming to the guidelines from Directorate of Education and to spread the message of better habitable environment, a cleanliness drive under the program of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was undertaken on 3rd October 2019, where staff members and students cleaned the school premises and proximate areas. Under the program of the Gandhi Global Solar Yatra, a solar ambassador workshop was organized with the purpose of creating awareness on climate changes and lack of energy access to billions and to make the students aware of solar energy. School bid farewell to class 12 students with plenty of good wishes for a bright and successful future. Our respected ma'am blessed the students through her inspirational speech for a bright future ahead. Now over the good morning for the NYL Sports Report.
Good evening everyone. Games and sports have a huge impact on the holistic development of a child. These competitions inculcate the spirit of positive challenges and sportsmanship among the students and prepare them for the life ahead. Sports, games and physical fitness occupy a great importance in our curriculum. Our sports persons participated in different sports competitions, be it inter-house, district, state, national, and just to say, even at international level, they won medals, trophies and certificates. In the annual sports meet, the overall champion trophy was awarded to Blue House. Our school hosted zonal chess competition organized by Association of Schools for School Certificate, and our chess team bagged second position. In the inter-school baseball competition, Kaintal School under 14 boys team won first position at district level, 7 students selected for state level, and 2 students, Piyush and Arjun, are selected for national. Our under-17 boys team won second position in inter-school football matches at zonal level. 9 boys had played at district and 4 at state level. Our school cricket team under 14 and under 17 grabbed third position at zonal level. Kaintal School hosted Kanwar Davinder Singh Memorial cricket tournament in which 8 teams participated and our cricket team bagged second position. Our school team party in inter school cricket tournament held at St. Xavier and won first position. Our 9 sports persons played cricket at district, and out of these 2 students, Jaskirat class 10th is selected to play Vijay Hazare Trophy at national level, while Vyom class 7th has got second position at state level. It is a matter of pride that Manpreet Kaur class 12 has won gold medal at district, and now she is going to represent our school at national level after successfully participating at state in under 19 girls football team. Yadvi class 7th grabbed first position in swimming at district level and also participated at state level. Pranav, Krishika, Ravneet, Rahul and Ishwar Jodh Singh got first position in zonal shooting, whereas Pranav class 7th, Krishika class 8th and Ravneet Kaur class 8th represented our shooting team at state level also. Krishika Joshi participated in crossbow shooting at Malaysia. Aftet Singh class 6th, Ishpreet Singh class 10th, Monal Jindal class 9th and Parmeet Kaur class 12th participated at state level skating. 12 of our basketball team players played at district level and Sameer Bansal class 8th participated in state basketball. Neha Sharma and Ekmanjot class 8th participated in state softball championship. Anipreet, Khushi Goyal, Japleen Kaur, Navjot Kaur, Nikita, Ekmanjot, Mannat, Gunjan, Jasleen Kaur, Nas Sidhu all got first position at district level softball. Harshdeep Singh, class 6th, got first position at district level martial arts. Rapirat Singh won gold medal at block and district roller skating championship. Arman, class 5th, first team won gold medal at Taekwondo inter-district competition. We have an endless list of our budding sportspersons. Our 118 students played at zone 82, represented our school at district, 23 at state, and 7 are now going ahead to play at national. A big round of applause for our international player Krishika Joshi and national players are Jaskirat, Vyom, Manpreet, Arjun, Piyush, and Manavjot. My hearty congratulations and good wishes to all our budding sportspersons.
All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. The school has organized one-day picnic program for Prep 1, Prep 2 students. Students enjoy rides, swings, water games all through the school hours. Students of pre-primary classes were taken to the Chatwood Zoo, Rock Garden, Sukhna Lake, while middle school and senior classes enjoyed a fun-filled day at Maple Jungle Camp in the midst of lush green mountains, Sadabind and Darbar Sahib Amritsar. Keeping in mind the holistic development of our students, we have always worked towards giving them ample support needed to be successful in today's world. With this, I see God's blessing for each one of us to keep accomplishing new height of success with constant guidance and motivation of our worthy principal ma'am, who has truly been the pillar of strength and a motivating force to be better day by day. I end my report with the words, arriving at one goal is a starting point to another. Thank you. Keep on enjoying the events.
Qawwali is a form of music practiced by Sufis to inspire religious devotion and instruction.
Let's welcome the students of classes 2nd to 5th of Kaintal School with the same music form.
Thank you. Harmful.
I love banana.